What's up guys, we are back with more Shadow of Mordor. I had to take a quick break to fix my mic and whatnot. Okay, let's do... Well, this is closer, so let's do the artifacts first.
Last week, a huge crowd was attacking one of our outposts. The commander jumped all the way up onto his back and stabbed him. Bleed, you weakling!
Now is our best chance! I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help!
And as per usual, my mic wasn't recording for some bizarre reason. Okay, so these artifacts hold memories of Mordor. Press L and R to look for the memory, and then press X to reveal it. Iron shackles. There it is.
Watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you. Murderers and thieves.
Traitors, the lot of you.
I mean, I won't throw you to the categories.
Okay.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
This guy can jump really high, like obscenely high.
I hope I get to kill the soft skin all by myself, so I don't have to share the reward with any of you gloves.
Suffer me now. I know about... Oh, okay. Strengths and weaknesses. So I already know about him. Gam the Oathbreaker. Dwelling in hatred, wanting to see it all burn. Vulnerable to stealth finishers, can be killed instantly using stealth finisher. Vulnerability to mounted beasts, can be killed instantly by mounted beast finishers. Hates being burned and refuses the killing blow of unworthy victims.
Yeah, but only if you stick your ear to the ground.
Mm. sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
The bridges.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers? For both of us. We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
The slaves finally escaped. That was Mike. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut their legs at the knees. They could dig on stumps.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
To slip away from the orc, I can make for the hills and be free.
Those hills are crawling with brands. They'd have you for breakfast in no time.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
Those things are towers. They're hardly tame.
I suppose you're right. I'm telling you, it's dangerous.
I like the sound of that.
This Uruk's been slain.
Is this the one I started from? Oh, it's a new one!
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
The creature's path is fraught with danger.
Nanny,
armor, stealth finishers, combat finishers, ranged attacks.
Runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
What the hell is going on in here? Too many freaking footprints.
Track the categories here.
I pressed A. Oh yeah, what happened? Oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck, you fucking son of a blind bitch. Yes, I'm gonna retry, that shit wasn't true. What the hell?
Quick! It is escaping! Uruk hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here.
Whoa. I don't know what that was. I pressed A. Holy shit.
Your cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
So wait, he doesn't know that he was the king that fought Sauron? Well, what? That's my guess. I think that's who he's supposed to be, right? Next time it'll be focused. Man, that is so far away. Oh,
no bloody sympathy for old Rock. He deserved to die.
Hi. How's it going?
Somebody sneaking around.
Wasn't sneaking. I didn't know one of you was about to die. Oh, your combo goes away really fast. His armor, you can't fight me. You barely hit me. The hell thing you're gonna disarm me? That's gonna just be more and more. So wait, you can get intel on any of them and just won't be as much as the other people? That guy wasn't even an intel person. Yeah, okay, you can find out who they are, but you can't really find out anything else. No. That's not... No, I don't want to go after him. Go after him first. Wow.
Something on the air.
Oh, bullshit. Yeah, okay, the two of them just decided to tag team me. That makes a ton of sense. That makes so much motherfucking sense. He got promoted because he didn't even kill me. He seriously didn't even kill me. He witnessed it. But he...
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail.
Oh, fuck off.
They are reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Now I don't even care. Now I'm never going to care about this information ever again. That's just stupid. Did he lie and say, oh yeah, I killed him? Rock the thirsty. He looks like a pigeon. I gotta get this whole running thing down, because I keep pressing the wrong trigger, like I'm still playing Watch Dogs. Funny part is, when I played Watch Dogs, I had a problem running because it was like Assassin's Creed, and now I'm having another problem. Holy shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck. There's just one just roaming free. Shit, run, fast. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right.
Take that sword. Ready to die?
Rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Anything could be out there. This darkness covers everything.
What do you reckon of the new boss does?
Ranger's the one helping slaves to escape.
Been at least a day since I cut off someone's head. Come on.
Come.
Yeah, have fun with that. This is the easy way of doing this. They're killing pretty much most of them. Oh shit.
Open the ground throat, then took its tongue for a souvenir. Gotta make a hat out of it.
The new road is almost done, so I reckon we'll have another army fight beside us soon.
The beacon!
Ah!